come to Eleanor for the SHHV Day celebration. We, the students of IB 2B and C, are going to present a mind-blowing drama project titled Darkness to Light. Here we go.
Four children were doing their school homework. Suddenly, there was a power failure. Let's just wait and see what happens.
Sunlight is very important.
both of the plants.
To bring his mother to the school, and as teacher complained to his mother that I was unruly in the class.
Son, he is a bright boy and obviously too intelligent to be in the school. I think I'll teach him myself. And come on, we will go.
His mother took him out of the school and teaching him at home. At the age of 11, he showed conscious appetite for knowledge, reading books on wide range of subjects.
Is this one open curriculum or develop the process for self-initiation and learning independently that will serve him throughout his life?
Here and take him and allow him to set up a laboratory in the basement.
The first experiment I found in this lab to make chemicals by soaking plants of glass of water, but it didn't work.
I was 12 years old. He took your job of sending newspapers on it in the tram from his little town into the city of Detroit. He sold newspapers, magazines and snacks in the train as he rode into the town in the morning.
He spent the day reading at the library. Then rode train home in a unique and set up a printing press and a simple lab in the train. One day his chemical mixer got fired. He was thrown out of the train.
So I moved to bigger and better things. He moved to a bigger town and designed it to start introducing
concerning how much companies were making or losing, so that the investors could decide where to invest their monies. The new and improved stock ticker works so well that it will be useful for any businessman.
I like this new stock ticker. It will improve my business a lot. How much did you want for it?
40,000.
Would 40,000 be enough?
Sure, I think so. This money will help me to buy a lot of chemicals.
$40,000. Thomas Alva Edison decided to set up an inventing lab. He filled the lab with every material and chemical. Thomas said enough money to hire men to work for him.
Thomas Alva Edison was an amazing man who needed very little sleep. He expected all the workers
Christmas for everyone. Jesus will give you this.
Thomas gave pep talks in the early hours of the morning to keep the workers awake. One night, Thomas Alva Edison called his workers over to see something really amazing. He showed them a cylinder wrapped in a tin foil with a funnel thing attached to it.
Faster and
electric telegraph. Edison's electric telegraph improved the speed in which signals were sent and received compared to earlier models.
Perforating pen, powered by a foot pedal. Perforating pen, punctured sheets of papers, creating stencils of handwritten documents and drawings.
Stencil pen was the predecessor to tattoo pen. The phonograph checked on the deep adieu, all the bits of beauty mother point on the silata. Edison's carbon filament light bulb first commercially viable electric light. Previous persons were not as reliable, used expensive materials such as platinum.
Fruit brother was Edison designed a fruit brother one that sucked the oxygen out of the glata, reducing vacuum key gas of fruit.
After his birth and 66 years after his death, he still stands for his inventive creativity and his electric lamp is the symbol of a bright idea. In the last decades of his life, he became the nation's inventor, philosopher, who singly or jointly held a world record of 1,093 patents. He created the world's first industrial laboratory.
Thus, Edison was genius, who said genius is 1% inspiration and 99% perspiration, and he was sticking to it. He was a man with determination, devotion, dedication, duty, devotion, discrimination. He never quit until he gets. Try, still you succeed was his motto. He followed the policy of work is workship.
He died on October 18, 1931 as a tribute to the great inventor Thomas Alva Edison. The President Herbert Hoover requested the Americans to turn off the light 10 in the evening for 1 minute.
Be bright and shining, so the light shines through us.